much matter with another 50-yo. You already know me. I'm back with another video. Again today. My career. I couldn't hit it from mine, but I can't hit that. My career video. 2K16, baby. Fading away, but I couldn't make it. Now I can. Yeah. What the F, yo? Sorry, guys. Where is your car? Fairview Tornadoes versus the Midtown Bulldogs. One out of three high school game. Let's get it. Living a dream, a Spike Lee joint. Sorry guys, but I did skip the first cut scene. I'm sorry, a lot of you probably love that one. I do. I know it's one of my favorites. Well, for 2K16. But, man, we'll see. Let's get to this high school game. This is Logan Town, dude. This is always beautiful. Fairview Star freaking named NYC. I swear these dudes are so young. See, I look like an adult on the court. Let's show them what Fairview basketball is all about. Yeah, baby. Let's show them. They don't know about us. They don't know none about us. Hey.
Oh. Vic, come on. Let's just go find our seat.
Yeah, no, I'm coming. Hold up. Go.
Hey, let's go, Freak. Let's get this win, baby.
Hey, yo, FOF, right here. Hey, who want to meet up after, yo? Call me.
Vic,
call
me. Sit down. Come on, the game's about to start.
Camera. Okay. Man, this is a baby easy game. This is a baby game, yo. Gotta do with the little baby boys. I need to hold this dude. No, I hate when they do that. They just be switching in person. The freak, you? Yeah? Yeah. I swear this is an easy little baby game, yo. Although they is winning. These are short quarters. Ball hog. Told you. Man, shut up, whoever talking to me. Love that, boy. Shut up, dude. Game, stupid. The last white point on my defocation. What? That looked like it was going in on my screen. I don't know about y'all. What am I doing? How am I losing a high school game? I'm taking all to the shots. That's amazing. I need to get back up in the upper half. Ooh, watch this. This is another pick for the tornadoes. Points, man, that's not even great. Huh? Yes.
Shooting for Fairview. Freak. At the line for two.
What is wrong, dude? These hands don't even come. Come on, time is get the ball. Boy, that was fine. Yeah, that was fine. Catching up, boy. We got them, man. No, that was out. That shouldn't have went in. That's messed up, son. Turn it on, boy. You can hear Freak in the background. Freak just disrespected you, bro. D, they just disrespected you, bro. Deonde. That should have been a foul. Go free with left arm. Good, 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 good. Get that high.
That's his first foul. Second team foul. Shooting for Fairview. Joe Levesque taking two shots.
We need to win this. Freaking out, baby.
What are you doing?
love this.
Patrick Ewing, Dikembe Mutombo, Alonzo Mourning, and the answer, Allen Iverson. One word unites these men. Georgetown. Hoyas. There's an attitude that comes with wearing a Georgetown jersey.
I'm not talking to everyone.
You will be able to develop
a top-tier,
world-renowned institution in one of the greatest cities in our nation, if not the entire world. You will develop into a top prospect in the NBA under the guidance of a talented coaching staff. Legends deserve a legendary path, and that path goes through Georgetown.
Everyone knows the respect that Villanova has in the basketball world, and our NBA roster boasts some of the most talented and passionate players in the NBA. Just look at the current player, former Wildcat Kyle Lowry. This could be you, freak. No. This will be you. We have been fans of yours since
you got waves.
Back-to-back years. See, we love players with that streetball edge to them. It adds a dynamic that leads to success in college. Philadelphia is a great stage for you to continue your basketball career, and Villanova is the perfect institution for you to develop as a man. We look forward to your decision, Villanova Wildcats.
If you were to ask me who we are at Louisville, I would respond that we are essential basketball institution. We can boast 3 national championships, 10 Final Four appearances, 21 alumni who've received 25 All-American selections. 7 of the aforementioned have received 8 consensus All-American selections. Players such as Wes Unseld, Daryl Griffin, and Francisco Garcia. Freak, you are the essential player this year and for years to come. Bring that to Louisville, and I promise to you, your dreams will be fulfilled, and basketball greatness awaits.
Alright, so far, I'm thinking about Georgetown, bro. So far, it's either Georgetown or Louisville. Georgetown or Louisville, that's what I'm thinking about right now. Let me know who y'all would pick, or who did you pick if you had the game, played it, and all that other stuff. Georgetown University. DJ Khaled.
We the best. Yeah, we taking over.
Okay. Look, he's making a roll with it. 4. My boy dancing. I didn't even mean to shoot. That's also bad. Oh, let me look outside. Nice outside. Oh, Ouch. Ow. Oh, I freaking, we never told before. Oh, crap. I freaking foot. Foot. My foot and foot. All right.
Are you gonna just find your seat this time?
Hey,
are you taping me?
Nah, I'm making phone calls, yo. I'm a networker. You know me. That's just what I do. Hey, yo, Freak. Hey, we gonna make it rain tonight, baby.
Woo! Yeah, Freak, let's get that win. Look.
Hey, get them hundreds out. Get them hundreds out for your boy.
Damn, Daniel. Back at it again with our championships. The team putting in the work. I want to hit him with the fade. Man, Mr. Green ain't getting his green today. Oh, I was supposed to hold him. Taking over. No, we these white people school. We in the projects, right? How come no black dudes on the team? That's what I wanna know. If we in a project, how come no black people on the team?
What are you doing? Stay down! Stay down!
He got a must. Oh yeah, we're not at home. I'm just...
You
the come on.
Freak. Shooting one.
Ooh, oh, nah, I was gonna take that. Jelly. I'm jelly. I was defended. That's why I hit the shot. Give me that.
Freak. That's his first.
Why they call me Freak? Why don't they call me by my real name? Maybe because I'm a freak on the court. What the L, bro? Mother freaking boo boos. Stupid cash, mother freaking boo boos. Get that cash. This guy, he suck at free throws. Man, what is all mullet looking so? Yep, he got a mullet. You can see it too. Dang. Mullets look ugly. People.
Move it. Move it.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me, dude. I know I made a mistake. Papa passed an addition to you. went straight into. That was sick, yo. How you miss that? Oh my god. Where's knocking the door? I made it half, no, full court. Buzzer beater run. I don't know how happy I am. Dude,
still fair view ball.
Don't lose this game. Run up the middle, boy. Did you even scratch somebody? See, it don't count. It don't even count on your thing. 12 points. Could have done it. But, highlight reel around. I should have saved that. Can I save it now?
We can get.
Hold on. I wonder if I can save it. Oh, I should have saved that video clip.
The ability to start and play significant minutes as a freshman, national media exposure, and the best coaching staff at the collegiate level.
Their lips on here are so like weird. And if they look like they don't have no lips. Not only will you be making a great decision, like they're talking like this. Frankly,
it will get you to the professional level. Andre
Iguodala, it'll get you to a professional
Sean Elliott, Steve Kerr. Jason Terry and Damon Stoudemire. That's only a few of our great former Wildcats. Whatever decision you make, make the one that's best for you.
Yeah.
Arizona. All right. We'll see you in the fall to help us win our second championship. What does it mean to be a Jayhawk? In a word, excellent.
I'm gonna skip this one.
I'm not gonna waste your time, freak. I know this is a busy time for you. School.
Skip this one. I wanna get to the next one. I don't know who I'm go on. What team I'm gonna go on. No, and it's not one of these teams. Good to see you at the time we're taking over. Okay, we're taking over. Honesty at the time. Right into it, baby. That sounded real sus. But straight into it, baby. Let's get it, ma. Freak remains. Mom on college comment. DeAndre Wells to be named All-American for third straight. Dang, we in the finals? But we didn't win the last two games. Please, no one watch this.
I need you to be on your best behavior tonight. This is an important game.
Did he have a flip phone?
Vic, I'm serious.
Cece, my dear. Now, I know how
one of them slide out keyboard phones.
Moves,
or Blackberry. Yeah, the Blackberry.
He's leading this, right? Business.
Come on, Freak, show them.
Get that basketball.
We got this title. Come on.
We got this, my boy. We got this. And we take it safe, man.
No, my hand got him.
He take it safe, though.
Vic, cool like that. Okay. Yes, he do. He got one of them, it's not a flip phone, it's the next thing to a flip phone. One of them keyboard at the bottom and screen at the top thing. It's one of them. This is a legit stadium though. Get that out of here, boy, not in my house. No, 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 we don't allow that in here. Boy, he just kept running. He just kept running, dude. It was like nothing. Bro, he was about to run into me. And I said, yeet. That's awesome. Well, at least we get a close up on my face. In basketball. After this, I'm in the gameplay. After this, I'm in the gameplay. After this, I'm in the gameplay. After this, I'm in my gameplay. Hey, 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 hey. Check out my mistake. Hey, easy to be a complete block it up your eyes, you know. Whoa, easy to be a complete block it up your eyes, you know. I won't leave it, I won't let you go. My dreams are easy, but I can't slow home. Need you, girl, oh, oh, oh. I got bands, but I didn't know I like you. Benjamin cool, but they ain't got a smile like you. When that hit me, all that air to my mind. Back in the living, I'm back. Back in the better. Back in the living, back in the living. Ayy. Riding a gator, my shoes out of September. Ayy. Tana and a bougie on days of pulling. That one gonna go in, cause I blocked that mug. I blocked that mug, mug. Thank you, I'll go for that for you. Remember that buzzer beater though? Oh, yo, watch it all the way through. That buzzer beater was sick. Crossing this man's ankles, yo. Number the double zeros like in the beginning. See, it's not counting on your like actual thing. Not. Money, neither, and I never. That was a foul. I am the mid range god, dude. That's not block. He got hairpin. Armpin. Want you bad as ever. Don't let me just let her. Oh, see, my boy is getting a rebound. T. Edwards is getting a rebound, bro. My boy, but you can't shoot through the free throws. I mean, you really can't shoot the free throws. See what I told you? Pick number 0 for a reason, cause I'm never satisfied in 0. You get it. Shot deep, boy. Oh, I thought that had went in for a second. I was about to say half court shot. What you feel is a half court shot? Look at that! NBA 2K16, you saw it hiding in a little corner. Spending all the money, cutting you all day or two. I'm back in, I'm better. I could tell that was off. Is it just me or did you hear me touch the ball? Pause. But I can tell I touched the, I blocked that shot. We about to lose that ball. Block that crowd. James. I can tell that was off. It was like moving in the air. Sorry. There's one day or two. Breaking ankles, that's cool. Breaking ankles, that's cool. Breaking ankles, I jade you. Man, but it didn't go in. I wish it went in that. Hey, you know that that is a sure effect. So possibly I'll walk this out. Come on, we need to hold them down. Pause. They caught up. Come on, we need to win this. What he doing? All right. We need to waste time. All right, no, for real. We need to stop playing around. I need to get a goal, bro. I need to hear something right now. I'm in the gameplay here, guys. That last play was cool. I was trying to hold my team back from losing by a lot, but it is what it is. Hope you guys enjoy. I'm in the broadcast here. I guess that's all. Leave a thumbs up for that amazing buzzer beater. And I'll see you guys later. Peace.